your hub for accurate, timely, actionable information. Seasoned investor or novice, we've got you covered. Welcome to FundCode.
Financial markets and provide you with knowledgeable insights on a platter. Our mission is to make investment news, stock market analysis, and financial insights accessible to all. Today, we're diving into the latest on OnMobile Global Limited. First off, let's examine OnMobile Global Limited's current share price and change. Today, the company's shares stand at a noteworthy position, marking a significant shift from the past. But what's interesting here is not just the current price point, but also the change we've seen recently. This shift, whether it's an uptick or a downswing, is a crucial piece of the puzzle. It's these movements that, over time, create the ebb and flow of the stock market. And for OnMobile Global Limited, it's no different. This price change paints an interesting picture for the company. Now let's delve into OnMobile Global Limited's business model. OnMobile specializes in creating engaging mobile experiences with a focus on music, video, and gaming services. Their model revolves around partnering with leading mobile operators and digital platforms globally, utilizing a revenue share model. This means they profit when their partners do, fostering a mutually beneficial relationship. Their product offerings, from ringback tones to interactive media platforms, are designed to captivate audiences and drive user engagement. This innovative approach to mobile entertainment services significantly contributes to their performance and growth. Understanding the business model is crucial in assessing the company's potential. Next, we'll take a look at the latest news surrounding OnMobile Global Limited. Recently, the company has been making headlines with their innovative strategies and impressive partnerships. They've launched a new product line that's expected to drive revenue growth in the coming quarters. On top of that, OnMobile Global has also expanded its global footprint, entering new markets and strengthening its position in existing ones. Furthermore, they've made significant strides in enhancing their digital capabilities, ensuring they stay ahead in this fast-paced, technology-driven world. These news updates could significantly affect the company's future prospects. Let's now examine the fundamentals and technical analysis of OnMobile Global Limited. The fundamentals of a company are crucial in assessing its health and future prospects. They include aspects such as earnings, revenue, and cash flow. For OnMobile Global, the steady revenue growth in recent years and robust cash flow indicate a solid financial foundation. In contrast, the earnings have been somewhat volatile, suggesting areas for potential improvement. Now, onto the technical analysis, which involves studying statistical trends gathered from trading activity, such as price movement and volume. The stock of OnMobile Global has shown a pattern of consistent growth, with occasional dips and recoveries. This pattern suggests a generally bullish trend, but with potential short-term bearish intervals. It's important to note that these trends are subject to market conditions and a whole host of other factors. In summary, a comprehensive understanding of a company's fundamentals and technical analysis can provide valuable insights into its stock performance. These elements are key to understanding the stock's behavior. So, what caused today's movement in OnMobile Global Limited shares? Various factors could be at play here. Perhaps it's the ripple effect of the overall market trends, or maybe it's due to some industry-specific news that has investors reacting. It could also be a result of recent changes in the company's fundamentals. Sometimes even a change in investor sentiment can trigger movements in the share price. It's always a blend of macro and micro factors that drive the market. And today was no exception. These factors offer insight into today's stock performance. Let's take a look at OnMobile Global Limited's shareholding pattern. It's a fascinating mix, a true reflection of the company's broad appeal. Major stakeholders include institutional investors, followed by retail investors, and of course, the company insiders. Each category of holders brings its unique perspective and expectations, shaping the company's strategic direction. Recently, we've noticed an uptick in institutional holdings, a promising sign of growing confidence in the company's prospects. This pattern provides insight into investor confidence in the company. Finally, we'll review popular broker ratings on the stock and relevant economic indicators. Broker ratings are a great way to understand the consensus among market professionals about a particular stock. For OnMobile Global Limited, various brokers have different viewpoints, but it's important to look for patterns or commonalities in their assessments. On the other hand, economic indicators are crucial in evaluating the potential performance of a stock. They provide insight into the overall health of the economy, which can directly or indirectly influence a company's performance. Indicators like GDP growth, interest rates, and unemployment rates can all have an impact. For instance, a robust economy often translates to healthy consumer spending, which could be beneficial for a company like OnMobile Global Limited. On the flip side, economic downturns or higher interest rates can pose challenges. Remember, while broker ratings and economic indicators are helpful tools, they should not be the sole basis for any investment decision. These factors can help us gauge the stock's potential moving forward. In conclusion, OnMobile Global Limited presents an interesting investment opportunity. The current price, change, and business model all contribute to its appeal. The latest news, fundamentals, and technical analysis provide a comprehensive view. Today's movement, shareholding pattern, broker ratings, and economic indicators further enrich our understanding. Thank you for tuning into FunCode. Stay informed and invest wisely. Before you go, though, we've got some fantastic recommendations for you. If you're into stock market news and updates, you're going to love these picks.